Good thing this isn't a Nuzlocke, right? Hey guys, what's up? My name is Brandon. Welcome back to episode 9, if I'm not mistaken, of The Grand. This again. Oh my gosh. So we're back with some more Dark Rising, as you can see. And, I don't know if you noticed, but Cerusa is actually level 40 now because I had that fight with a few wild Pokemon. But, okay. So, anyways, we're back with some more Dark Rising. Anyways, get that out of the way. If you guys are enjoying the series, then be sure to hit that like button down below. And, yeah, let's keep going with the series. So, Pete told us to go search for a strange house. Hang on. Whoa! Where am I? What's this place? Ah, Brandon, you're finally here. Please, come here. Who are you? How did you know my name? And where am I? This isn't a house. This is the Circle of Life. Circle of Life. That's Lion King reference. It's gotta be. My name's Taria. I am the creator. The creator lied to us. Beside me is Paul. He's Arceus' main follower. The house you were talking about is nothing but just a mere illusion for the folks of your world. You, Brandon, are the chosen one. You can see more than anyone else. You and Bleed have been chosen by Arceus himself to save the world. This is all hard for me to believe. I've seen things like this on TV and books, but never in real life. You expect me to believe all of this? Have your adventures thus far not been something out of a book or a TV show? You are more than an average trainer. You, along with Bleed, are special. However, at your current state, there will be a force ahead that will stop you. And what is that? Spirits. Spirits? I will give you the power to see the spirits of people and Pokemon that wander in this world in suffering. Yearning for something, seeking to accomplish an act of emotion that cannot happen anymore. Touch the mystic triangle of Arceus. It will give you the power that will help you on your journey. Well, I will be going now. Wait, you seem to know a lot of answers. Do you know where my father is? And when am I going up again? All will be answered when the time is right. All I can tell you is that Lucius was born from the opposite energy of Arceus. It rivals in power, perhaps greater. You must free Arceus from its chamber and bring all of his power back. Only then will you ever stand a chance. Farewell. So this is the mystic triangle that Taria was talking about. Touch it. Yeah. I'm touching the Illuminati. Absorb it. What's this? There's some lights coming from me. It became an item. The Silk Scope. You, Brandon, represent the hero. Throughout the history of the Pokemon universe, there have been many Pokemon who have become legends. They were heroes and fighters. Victini, the victory Pokemon, it created the balance between black and white. It represents the hero. Keldeo, the cult Pokemon, it fought hard to save the world against the frozen might of a powerful dragon and eventually won. It represents the fighter. Lee has chosen the power. Fighter, you will now have the hero by your side. Whoa, goodness. Now you have the power of Victini. Okay. Good luck, and may Arceus bless you. Okay, we can't go here. Okay, then. See this Victini. Oh, it's level 32. It's impish nature. It's got Secret Ash. That's not bad. It's got Serene Grace as well. Yo. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know who I want to switch. Should we do it? Should we do it? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh yeah, I forgot. This isn't Black Randomized. So? Sharna did well, but unfortunately, this is the end for you. I say that like that's a threat. Oh my god. Okay, so Victini, instead of holding the Sacred Ash, we will give you, hold on. Never mind. It apparently isn't here. Okay. I was gonna give him an experience share, but we had that glitch a while ago. But, anyways. Oh my god. We're gonna change that. I'm gonna find that. Victini Dream. There we go. Okay, we're back. I'm not gonna do that again. Oh my god. Okay, so anyways, back to this. I'm gonna switch train. I guess we can switch train you. Okay. My mouse is on the screen, I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm gonna save here. That's not a bug, right? Okay. It's not. Alright. Hey, Brandon. Nice work back there in the Atlantic Cave. Who are you, and how do you know my name? The name's Dre. Yo, his name's Dre. Dreano? I'm the number one Pokemon trainer in the world. Sorry, I just met the champ not too long ago. You mean that Ash guy? Please, my father told me stories about this. A guy named Gene Blake, defeated Ash years ago. It wasn't all that, you know. What? What? Did you just say Gene Blake? That's my father you're talking about. Who is this guy? Comes off as an ordinary trainer, but I can sense him how he's good. I know. Your father was a pretty impressive trainer back in the day. Do you know where my father is? You're not too bright, are you? Your father's been captured by Derugers. This evil creature totally wrecked the world way back before we were even born. What more do you know about? Let's see, I think I'm a better trainer than you. What? I'm talking about my father. We seem to know a lot about this. Let's see. I know, let's have a battle. Then if you win, I'll tell you everything that's happening. Alright, this might be one of my toughest battles yet. Let's do this. Alright! Oh god, let's see. Let's see this level spike going. Pokemon trainer Dreano would like to battle. Galvantula. What is this? He's got Toxic. God, how much is this gonna do? Oh my god. Signal beam? I need hyper potions. Dark! I gotta switch, because I'm not safe right now. I really am not safe. Okay, who do I go into? I'm gonna go into Pegasus. Jeez, what's with this level spike? What is with this level spike? Thunderbolt. How do you not... Okay. Not this again. Oh my god, it's gonna be a pain. It's gonna be an absolute pain. Why do you live on what? Why do you have full restores? Of course you would have full restores. Guess who can't freaking buy them? Serene Grace, you still confuse me. And it's working. Don't hit yourself. What is life right now? No. I don't get why this happens. I do not get why this happens. Critical hit. I might as well revive someone. Brick break. Nope, that's it. Can't do anything. Can't do anything. Why do you have Stone Age? Why would you have Stone? What's with the level spike? Empoleon? That's it. How are we living? Oh, of course we miss. We miss! What are you fucking quit? Okay. That's... First of all, that's downright dumb that we get level spikes like that. Second, this calls for more grinding. So I'll be right back. You can grind up, and I'll be right back. I'm telling you guys, grinding in this game is not fun. I want you to know, I've never dealt with paralysis so many times before. It's ridiculous. It gets really freaking aggravating. This, too. Oh my god. Okay. Anyways. I grind for like an hour and a half. And I got everyone up to like level 45 or so like that. I got one more level on like freaking, what's it called? Like a bite. Just so I could like, you know, get a Garchomp sooner or later. And yeah, I guess we'll do this again. Oh god. Come on, just battle. I need to get a drink of water. punch? Oh, of course, of course. You get the para. We're not playing this game, right? Oh, fun, funny, funny. Yeah, I swear, if you... How? Today is just not my day, is it? Today is just not my day. Dark Pulse on your freaking Galvantula. Do you not have... You don't have anything but attacking moves, do you? Don't confuse me. How's it... Come on! That's actually even worse. You crit me twice in a row! I don't like this. I could've just paralyzed it. And completely forgot it got toxic. I swear to God, fucking crit me right now. What? That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Nope, that's straight up bullshit. I don't care what anyone says. That's straight up bullshit. Straight up. I don't care. I don't care what anybody says about that. That's bullshit. That should never happen. Why? Freaking... Stay asleep. You stay asleep. Stay asleep. You woke up, Dark Pulse. Don't get punched. Predictor. Sleep Seed. There we go. Watch him wake up right when I switch into my 15. Ready? Oh no. Enough fire. Don't you dare get the freaking paralysis. Don't you dare get the paralysis. Thank you. Emboar? Shit, why did it stay in? This thing has Stone Edge. Please, para. Come through. Please. Okay. I hate having super potions. Critical hit. On the bright side, we do have Brave Bird. That does so much freaking damage. Dredagon? Oh, why that sword stands? Dragon Claw is not affected by that. God. I'm gonna try digging this time. Of course you have Earthquake. Why wouldn't you have Earthquake? I freaking hate this game, you know? Why wouldn't you have Earthquake, huh? Why wouldn't you? Again. We need to outspeed. Empoleon. Here it comes. Go to Pegasus. Please, just do enough. Oh my god. Superior. I'm gonna hop. X Scissor? How do you learn X Scissor? You'll got it at least. Don't kill, please. Thank you. A sizzle. Going into Victini right away. Fire punch. There we go. Thank you. That Pokemon you had. I don't know. What was it? That Pokemon, it seems like it's my father's, but who is this guy really? How'd he get it? Whoa, pretty sweet, but I went easy on you. Hey, I was just testing you. Definitely battle like the Gene Blake I've heard about. Okay, I'll tell you now. Hello? I gotta admit, it's really cool for us to have met like this. Both the children of the coolest members of Team Dark. What's Team DR? How could you not know? Team DR stands for Team Dark Rising. It consists of 6 members. It was originally 4 until your dad joined the clique. And the gym leader, the Blitz. The gym leader near my hometown used to be a member of Team DR. Didn't I just say that? All of the members formed the group to defeat all evil that consisted in the world involving Pokemon. My dad, Ferris, was the leader. He led the team into the most dangerous events ever in history. Half of my I've never heard of this. So Dirugis is back and captured my father because he defeated it years ago. Beats me why your dad never told you about this stuff. It's not in history, but because Team VR is more of a secret group or organization. There's one of the female members. Her name's Amaris. She hid the diaries in an old building it once used as their headquarters. Maybe those diaries can give me a location on Dirugis. Maybe. Me and my girlfriend are headed for that place now. She went on ahead, but I just stopped here to admire your work at Atlantic Cave. Could have helped out, you know. You guys were doing such a good job. I didn't want to steal the show. So are you really going to help my father? Help me find my father? My mission is to defeat Dirugis like our parents did years ago. Along the way, we will probably come across the old man if we keep moving and finding clues. Mystic Falls is the next big city. I suggest going there. I hear there's a big once-in-a-lifetime party going down. Yeah, I have an invitation to go. Hey, how come I wasn't invited? I guess you're gonna have to go in. Me and my girlfriend will meet you outside the place. If the Riches is targeting strong trainers, we can bet something bad is gonna happen there. You're right. Alright, Dre. I'll see you there. See you there. Oh, okay. Shamanee Christmas! I really need to buy Hyper Potions. We really need those badly. You know what? We're not getting those. You know why? Because freaking, we don't even have our freaking. Oh my god. You wanna know why we don't have them? Because we're only at the first. We only have the second gym badge. Battle Cave? Sadly, very uncreative. What's in here? Oh my god. God! Yo! These Ponyard. An Excadrill. So is this all steel types? No, it's fighting types too. What the heck? Scraggy. Ooh. Ooh, that's good. Timber. Ponyard. Whoa. Ah, Brandon. I see you've made it far on your journey already. Professor Ivan, what are you doing here? I'm having a research in this area on what attracts rare Pokemon to come here and battle each other. Professor Ivan, my father is, yes I know, he's indeed in great danger and must be rescued. Ooh, you and your Pokemon must grow the strength needed to save him from what holds him captive. Professor, do you know where the Jewel of Life is? The Jewel of Life has vanished from this world many, many years ago. I do know of someone in Mystic Falls who's been searching for it for many years. I'm already done with my research, so I'll meet you in Mystic Falls. One second. Okay. I'm back. Okay. Alright then. Not so fast. What do you say we have a little battle while we're here? I'll promise that I'll go easy on you. Alright, sure. I won't be holding back though. Alright, let's begin. Oh god, come on, already? Leafeon. Thank God I'm leaving with Victini. Leaflame. Oh, that's, we ate that up. Oh my god, that did so much damage. Oh, you have Full Restore too. I mean, we burned it. Why do you have Brick Break? I don't know. Uber, going to you. You have level 50, what the heck? Of course you have Brick Break. It was a critical hit! What else could have been? Snorlax is down. Wrong zone. Yo, we're approaching like level 50s right now. Right here, right now. Oh, really? Really? Slacking. Oh yeah, Fluff, he has Polka. He has, Truant. Wow. We needed that crit really badly. You've become a very good trainer in such a short time. Wow, okay. You remind me so much of your father. Keep progressing, Brandon. We will rescue him. Don't forget to meet me in Mystic Falls. Goodbye. Take care. I'm studying this cave. Nursery Road. Why do you have level 10s here? Why would you have level 10s here? Level 15, what the? Level 10, what? Oh my god. Well, well, look who it is again. I wouldn't expect to see you out here. Look, I have more than enough problems to handle right now. I don't need this one. Back off. Problems? You got problems? Tell me, is your family dead? Did you have to suffer while they were punished? What the? I'm on a mission to avenge my parents. I am Sydney, the Dragon Master. Lance is a Dragon Master. That I can accept. You, on the other hand, do not.
Ooh.
Skarmory. Firebrand. Of course you have Bruce. Why wouldn't you? He's gonna live this next fire punch. Easily. Oh, you have hyper potions, do you? Yeah, I like that. I freaking like that. A seizure. Are you serious? I don't get that. Why? But there's no PP left. Okay. We have max ether. Let me heal up. Blaze kick. You can't learn blaze kick. What's with all these illegal moves? Blaze kick. There we go. We check out the Lucario. Confusion. Why you gotta toxic me? Of course, you get a mineral. Thank you. Level 47. Fracture. Why are you level 50? You have breakfast. Why do you have speed? You could have got chip damage off, you know? I lost again. I failed. She's even more powerful than I think she ever was. Granted, right? You see, Daru just took away my parents a few years ago. What? I thought Daru just recently started causing chaos. Hey, you two. What do you think this is? Pokemon Stadium? You better pay up for all the damages you caused. As I was saying, no. Daru just has been hiding in the shadows in control of a boy named Kaio. He showed my mother and father no mercy when they begged. When I find Kaio, not only will I defeat him, but I will unleash all of the despair and rage within me on him. He took away my food. I'm sorry, Jimmy. Please just leave me be. Wow. Great! Oh, wait, please tell me. Hold on. Come on. So rest. Maybe we can rest here. Hold on. Cheat. This. There we go, team's fully healed. Keeps going for protect. I hate when people do that. I hate when they spam protect. Earlier and earlier. Okay. You can do that. Get killed. I hate losing. Same here, right? There aren't many bugs out here. Whirlipede? Another Iron Head. Oh my god. Spike. There we go. Butterfree. Oh my god, he's phasing us. He's phasing us through our team. He's phasing through. Psycho. I punch you to the next dimension. No, you're kidding. Oh my god. Elijah. Yanma and Dwebble. Damn. You're dead. You're gone. Damn. Oh, of course. You avoided the attack. Sweet, sweet. Awesome. Exactly what I wanted. So Yanma's out. You're too good. Good. Me? Oh, okay, I'll play. Ninetales? Ooh. I'm gonna Swords Dance up. He's safeguarding.
What?
Let's dig. Let's see how much this dig will do. Plus two. Oh my god! Hello. Let's see, a plus two Iron Head. Oh my god, yo, Tsuruze is just so strong. Oh my god, there's an executor on the screen. And the Iron Head, you too. Will this kill? This is not gonna kill. I didn't think so. He's got X Bomb. Oh yeah, fuck, can't punch because of safeguard. Isn't that how safeguard works? I'm gonna save, wait. I'm gonna heal up. I'm gonna save. You wanna talk to me? Yo, you're talking to me! Ollie Rap is Zed Striker. I'm gonna dig. I'm gonna rock slide. Ooh! I rock slided them both again. That's a, oh, that wasn't even a crit. Bro? I'm gonna slash you. See how much this does. That's a crit. Oh my god. This stinks. Oh god, what, already? I think, is this the one you've spoken of? Yes, this is Brandon, the child of Jean Blake. This is Professor Zachary. He's the one I told you about in Battle Cave. Nice to meet you, Professor Zachary. I can't say the same. Huh? Now, Zachary, please be polite and patient. No, I will not. This child's father failed to destroy Dougie just years ago. Now, this generation has to suffer from the beast. Look, that's not my fault. I don't fully know what happened back then, and I'm pretty sure my father and his Pokemon put their lives on the line to save this world from Garurus, and I'm willing to do the same. Another thing, Zachary. I'm not a child anymore. I've grown with my Pokemon, and we've become strong together. Prove it. Oh boy. Battle me, smart mouth. I've been searching for the jewel of life since I was about your age. To use it, you must have incredible strength and great power, like your father did. I do have it. Let's do this. Like I just say, let's do this. This says, let's do this. Whoa. I'm gonna sword dance. Okay, now why do you have water pulse of all moves? I'm gonna sword dance for both of us. Can't do anything. Dick. And I'm gonna rock slide. Why do you okay. I don't get it, but okay. Okay. I'm gonna dig you. I'm gonna super potion. Mega horn. Oh god. 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 A critical hit. Why did I go into this? He has freaking Stone Age. Dig. There we go. Oh my god, you cannot be serious. And let's sword stance up. Punch. There we go, we got the burn. Alright, so this Wobbuffet should not be able to do anything to us right now. Hopefully. No sword stance. I'm gonna antidote you. And I believe we're at plus 6, right? If so, then I will use Dig. I'm playing so safe right now, I'm not sure why. Safeguard? Oh, I can't paralyze him. Alright, how much will this do? Oh my god, it didn't kill. How? How did it not kill? How did it not... Okay. Okay then. He still didn't die. Oh my god. This thing's annoying. Flat out annoying. Alright. That's him. Game over. Alright. Oh my god! Yeah, it looks like on my webcam that I'm clapping like super fast. Like, we have a Garchomp! Yo! Try and learn Earthquake! Yo, that one's so done. Get rid of Dig right now. Right now. Right the fudge now. Perhaps I was wrong. Maybe it was your destiny to do what your father could not. Not to mention, you've come here at the right time. This might be fate! Have you discovered something big? I have. The Jewel of Life is hidden in the deep, dark depths of Volair Forest. You, Brandon, must allow the mist to carry you to its destination. You have Jean Blake's blood, allowing you to continue farther than I ever can. With the Jewel of Life, you have proven to be the Chosen One. Only the Chosen One can enter the Cave of Heavens. The location of the cave is still unknown, however. Thanks, Professor Zachary. With Arceus by my side, I'll be strong enough to defeat Garurus. Do not think it will be that easy. You may be strong, but Arceus is a god. You will be unable to catch it with ordinary means. Ah, yes, I think I know where you're going with this. The Basketball is possibly the only kind of Pokeball capable of capturing or containing Arceus. I suggest you head off to Iceland City. Kai, the gym leader in that city, is a relative of the creator of the Master Ball. Speak with him. Thanks, Professor Zachary. Here I come, Father, one step at a time. Well, I guess I'll be going now. I have more things to do at the lab. Good luck. Well, then get going. The world awaits your victory. Alright, so you know what? I might as well stop the video right now. But, before that, I gotta change the layout with Garchomp. We have a Garchomp now. Oh my god. Hold on, I wanna look at this attack. It's 144. Oh my god. Battle? Yeah. Alright, so Garchomp. I'm gonna get Garchomp. There it is. Yo. We have a Garchomp. Oh, I see psychic types. Razor Leaf and Rock Slide. How much will this do? Not that much. Oh, that was a crit. Okay. That was a crit. Oh my god. And Heal Bell? Really? I'm gonna body slam you and splash you. There we go. Oh no. Alright, so please tell me. Hold on, I'm gonna look at the mark first. Please tell me we can buy Hyper Potions. Oh my freaking god. We can't. You know what? Let's just end off the episode right here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. We finally have a set team. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. And I don't really care. I'm gonna save my game. I don't really care, but if you do, subscribe really helps out my channel. And I'm gonna get the heck out of here, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!